Hey guys, it's us, Samson,
Divas,
and this is part two.
Because
the video was getting so long.
Look at this tiny strawberry. So tiny.
Okay, turn off the water. Set him over here because he got dry. They can't be wet.
Ma. Yeah. You could probably do one of this.
Kind of scrape all the chocolate into a pile.
Okay.
Me and Piper are going to go to Miss Judy's today.
Well, we were. I think the plants got enough water today.
Yeah.
You would hang out with her. Because remember how we used to always hang out with her, Mama?
Mm-hmm.
Mrs. Judy says she misses that. She loved when we always hanged out with her.
After we make this, maybe we can take some to her house.
She can't have chocolate sweet. She's diabetic.
No.
Okay, so you're going to kind of dry them off.
How can chocolate pretzel them?
Kind of twirl it around. And then you may have to have your finger to smear it. But you just want, you don't want too thick of a cover because it'll make it real hard to eat. But, break it too. But once you do that, you got it good and covered. You're going to stick it over here
with the
chocolates.
Maybe like you can scoop it and put some on.
You don't want to touch it too much because it will start hardening.
How would it start hardening? Mom, is this good?
Because it's going to start cooling.
So we're doing some chocolate and some white chocolate.
Is this good?
Yeah, perfect. You may want to go a little bit higher on it. Next time. I gotta drink these noodles, girls.
Okay.
Ew, they can fly.
She fly, don't bother me. Watch out. Hot water, so watch out. Coming through. Whoa, girl.
Slow your boat.
That's terrible. It's starting to dry.
Do I need to heat up that chocolate a little bit more?
Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Mm-hmm. 10 seconds? 5?
Yeah, I'd say 10. Maybe 7.
There's this one. Ready?
That's not a lot of chocolate, though.
I know.
7, 4, 3, 2.
Okay.
Yeah.
probably like, you're so gross. What are we having tonight for dinner?
Behaving in dance now?
Yes.
What do you mean behaving?
We always have to be.
That's not what I heard.
That's what you heard. What have you heard?
Y'all are the one for that email coming out. Don't. Taking it seriously. Stop goofing off.
Not goofing off.
Well, that sounded evil. Paper, but parents said they asked their daughters about it, and they all said it was because of y'all.
You're so mean.
Well,
it's not just us. LG talks also.
To Marley.
Yeah.
They're probably lying.
Well, I think that particular day it was y'all.
No. What day was it?
After Anna pulled her hair and got yelled at?
Oh, that was a long time ago. That was just a year ago.
Not so much.
After that, I stopped talking.
She's quiet.
They never get yelled at. That's like, I never get in trouble.
By
any dance teacher.
By any teacher, period.
She's
a star student, what can I say? She's perfect in every way. My daughter never messes up.
I just ate the last strawberry.
So you might want to heat up a little bit more white chocolate, and then you can add some more peanuts to white chocolate. Have little white chocolate clusters too, if you want. Or did you have other plans?
I think we might need to have a part three. 9 minutes.
Yeah, you need to, we're taking up all your
Hi.
Batteries.